Be strong in the Lord, it is my